cutting onions. It always makes me cry, so this makes it so much easier for me.